Christmas.
By Holy Cross, you have redeemed the world.
Consider how the disciples carried the body of Jesus to its burial, why his Holy Mother went with them and arranged it in the sepulchre with her own hands. Then they closed the tomb and all departed.
Oh, my buried Jesus, I kiss the stone that closes you in.
But you glorious deed did rise again on the third day. I beg you by your resurrection that I may be raised gloriously on the last day to be united with you in heaven, to praise you and love you forever. I love you, Jesus, and I repent of ever having offended you. Grant that I may love you always, and then do with me as you will.
Our Father, Lord in heaven, hallowed be thy name.
Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us.